choose the odd one for fermentation. First, it occurs in prokaryotes and a unicellular eukaryotes only. No, it occurs in prokaryotes, unicellular eukaryotes, and some cells of multicellular eukaryotes also. So this is not correct. Second, it occurs in absence of oxygen. True. Third, net gain of only 2 molecules of ATP from each molecule of glucose. True. There is no any net gain of NADH plus H plus. This is also true. So the correct option for the given question is option number 1. Let's move to the next question. Question number 97. Read the below given statements and select the correct option for A and B. Yeasts poison themselves to death when the concentration of alcohol reaches about 13%. This is true. During the alcohol fermentation, the yeast poison themselves to death if the concentration of alcohol reaches beyond the 13%. B. Alcoholic fermentation is seen in yeast only. No. Alcoholic fermentation can be seen in certain bacteria also along with the yeast. So B is incorrect, A is correct. So only A is correct. So the correct option for the given question is option number 1. Let's move to the next question. Question number 98. Carbon dioxide is not released during. During Krebs cycle, it is a step of aerobic respiration, CO2 is released. Link reaction, CO2 is released. Alcoholic fermentation, CO2 is released. But during the lactic acid fermentation, there is no CO2 is released. So the correct option for the given question is option number 1. Let's move to the next question. Question number 99. Which of the given processes does not occur in mitochondria? Formation of acetyl coenzyme A occurs in mitochondria. Oxidation of NADH plus H plus, it occurs in mitochondria. Citric acid formation, it's a step in Krebs cycle, it happens in mitochondria. Fourth, conversion of pyruvic acid to acetaldehyde. Conversion of pyruvic acid to acetaldehyde occurs during the alcoholic fermentation. And alcoholic fermentation takes place in the cytoplasm, not in the mitochondria. So the correct option for the given question is option number 4. Let's move to the next question. Question number 100. Select the correct statement for pyruvate dehydrogenase. A. Catalyzes oxidative decarboxylation. Yes, true. Requires coenzymes like NAD+. True. Requires cofactor as magnesium. This is also true. So all A, B, C are correct. So the correct option for the given question is option number 4. Let's move to the next question.